Hi. So here in this question we have a box has 450 balls, each either white or black, there being as many metallic white balls as metallic black balls. Okay, so the number of metallic white balls is same as the number of metallic black balls. Okay. So we have black and white balls, and there are certain metallic black balls and non-metallic black balls. Similarly, there will be certain metallic white balls and certain non-metallic white balls here. Okay. The number of metallic black balls is same as the number of metallic white balls. This is what is given, and the total number of balls is 450. This is also what we know. Okay, let's see what else is given. If 40% of the white balls and 50% of the black balls are metallic, so let's say the number of black balls is 100B and the number of white balls is 100W. So out of 100B black balls, 50% of the black balls are metallic. That means the number of metallic black balls is 50B and the remaining 50 will be non-metallic. So this will be 50B. Similarly, 40% of the white balls are metallic. Okay? That means 40% of 100W. 40W balls are white. Metallic balls, and the remaining 60%, 60W is non-white or non-metallic, right? So now we know that this is equal to this over here. So we have 50 into B is equal to 40 into W. That means B by W is 4:5. The ratio of B and W is 4:5. Hence, the total number of balls 100B plus 100W is 450. So we have 100B plus 100W is 450, total number of balls. So from here we have 100. B can be written as 4W by 5 from here, right? Plus 100W is equal to 450. So we have 100 by 5 is 20. 20 into 4 is 80. 80 plus 100 is 180. So we have 180W is equal to 450. That means the value of W is 45 by 18, which is, it goes by 9 5 times, it goes by 9 2 times, 5 by 2 is 2.5. So the number of white balls is 100 into, sorry, number of white balls is 100 into 2.5, which is 250. So this comes out to be 250. This is 250. Hence, the number of black balls will be 450 minus 250, that is 200. Okay. Now, finally, we have to calculate the number of non-metallic balls in the box. How many non-metallic balls are there? So, the number of non-metallic balls will be 50% of 200. These are the black balls. So, 50% of 200 is 100, and 60% of 250. 60% of 250 is 150. So the total number of non-metallic balls is 100 plus 150, that is 250. So the answer to this question is 250 here. Okay? So that's it for this question. Thank you.